Stories from the people that lived them. Crime stories.
He was described as a lovely, cheerful little boy.
Sad stories.
He actually said, "It seemed to me that my father had left me with the empty fame of being his son."
Children's stories.
I presume he was utterly gobsmacked about somebody just saying, "I'll give you a kidney."
Life stories, local people. Homeground, Thursdays at 7:30 on BBC2.
And the little echoes of the past, wow.